Delaware State Police busted what they say may have been a meth lab in Houston, Kent County today. Police were called to a trailer park on an unrelated complaint, and while there, discovered evidence of what appeared to be a meth lab. It happened in the 1900 block of Deep Grass Lane. Police had to evacuate children from an in-home daycare center in the next-door trailer. Fortunately, nobody was hurt.